Hey everyone, it's Adam from Tribe. We're backstage at our first gig, supporting Saxon, Gods of Rock, and this is my little hole because nobody else wants to come and talk to me. So I obviously must be I'm a suck, obviously. Here we go. Look, there's a person upstairs. Genius. Some drinks, and if we touch them, we're dead. So it's very generous. There's Paul's personal wardrobe, and that's it. My sticks for warming up. A towel, because I sweat. And hopefully, I'll be able to film all this gig on this camera, and it might be alright. So, see you in a bit.
Hand it off. Right. Yeah. Okay. And then, turn it off.
Thank you. Don't fear. We'll be right back. It's nice to be in Holmfirth for the first time tonight. This next song is an introspective thing called Ghost.
Nick from Tribe.
Shit.
I've just killed it. Shred.
Everybody, get on your feet and move your body. Whoa. Everybody, get on your feet and move your body. Whoa.
Ah, that's enough. Cut. Get the camera out of my face. See if you can catch Gaz in the shower. See if you can listen to Gaz in the shower. Yeah, that's Gaz. We have a balcony look. Ooh. Balcony! We have shut, and the staff with their shutters down. Nice. And Nick's on the balcony. Serenading Germany-ness. Awesome. It's very nice, isn't it?
I'm Thunderpick.
Thunderpick. Sorry.
I'm Thunderpick. This is my pick, and I provide the thunder. This is my favorite chord. Let me show you what my favorite chord is. It's like an A7-6 with a sharp 4. It's kind of melancholy, and the crickets kind of add to it, I think. It's kind of a melancholic chord. It's kind of like the inner voicing of my heart, if you will. But I like it. So here's one for all my students out there. And That's a fucking great time.
All the time.
Yeah. Deary me. Well, that's nice down there, isn't it? Walls and stuff and scenery and stuff. Cool.
The thing with miniature golf. The thing with miniature golf.
Okay, shit, yeah.
Is that if you're over 2 feet tall, they won't let you play.
Oh dear. Ah, and let's walk through and see what else we can find. What other madness. Oh, there's the key that he drops. Gaz! On Tribe TV.
Tribe Cam.
You keep fucking.
I'm breathing in.
Yeah, exhaling hair again.
Yeah. A bit slowly.
Yes. Ooh, nipple shot. Sorry, Mum. Let's go down the corridor of doom.
The little archway of doom.
Very nice, very plush. Who's paying for all this? I have no idea. Mr. Ketley. Doesn't like your naked body, it won't focus.
Good. Kind of glad about that.
Suck it up, badass. We have a very nice room. Run ass. No, we're not filming his buttocks. We got shot in the buttocks.
I've got a beautiful pink towel I've been using.
Oh, lovely.
This is very nice.
I heard that's your
pink. See the quality? Band only promotional shirts.
Merchandise.
This is very nice.
Let's go in the tribe wardrobe a second and check out what's in the wardrobe.
Yes. Isn't
rubbish. Oh look, there's a tribe t-shirt for all you kids out there. There you go, awesome. Look, that's what it looks like. Just so you know when you buy them. Yes, tribe. We like tribe. Let's check out the closet. This is a dunny, mate. And there's the shower. The golden shower. Which gold are you going to get a golden shower? Awesome.
Not for me, you fucking nuts.
Yeah.